war that made America. It's not the war you think. It began 250 years ago in a dense forest in Pennsylvania. A 22-year-old British provincial officer ordered his men to fire on a peaceful French diplomatic party. Soon, the world was at war.
It was really the First World War, and it set in motion a whole chain of events that resonate down literally to our own day.
In North America, the fighting was ruthless. Protestant British against Catholic French. Shrewd Indians playing both sides. And all vying for possession of this bountiful land. Called the French and Indian War, it was, in fact, the war that made America. The flashpoint in 1754 was a prime spot bordered by three rivers, known then as the Forks of the Ohio, and today as the city of Pittsburgh, and the inexperienced young officer who started it all, none other than George Washington. The war nearly killed him, but he survived to become a revolutionary general, and finally, father of a brand new country. This remarkable tale of desire and ambition, of frightening and calculated acts of terror.
No, he's gone. No, no.
Of guerrilla warfare fought deep in uncharted woodlands, and of powerful Indian diplomacy, will be broadcast nationwide in a new 4-hour public television series.
And action! Cut it!
Witness how America really came into being. In the riveting PBS 4-part series, The War That Made America.